Welcome back to Lost Ember. Now that we're a hummingbird, it's time to go over to whatever that thing is in front of us. By the way, something I just discovered, in case you're playing this game as well, I recommend doing this. In the accessibility settings, there's settings for hummingbird, hold button for dash, and also duck, hold button for flap. I just turned that to yes, and for at least the hummingbird, it feels way better. I think both because it's less clicking. I don't have to go tap, 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 tap. You don't have to tap that fast, but the thing is, if you tap slower, you do go slower. So there's a feeling of I should tap fast, even though you don't really need to that bad. And this removes that urgency. And also, it's kind of less nauseating, because the other way, when you're tapping it in pulses, you get pulses of speed. You go faster and then a little bit slower until you press it again, and then you go faster. So it's this kind of pulsed movement, which is not very pleasant. But with this, it's just constant speed. Much nicer. Am I stuck? I can't seem to go up. Oh, there we go. Wait, can I just not go up anymore? Like, is this the max? Oh, I think this is just as high as you can go. Weirdly enough. Should I go straight for that thing? There's also a whole bunch of stuff down here. There's gotta be some mushrooms and things. There's gotta be more than just one. There's too much area here. This is a really big area. Looks like we can go all the way around the back. Aha! Memory.
Oh no. What is happening? Riots everywhere. This is your doing.
Are there fish we can take over here? Oh, it's not deep enough. Oh, I can't go high enough to get into whatever that is up there. Okay, let's go in through the front.
You sure have some guts, breaking into the Emperor's palace like this. I don't like where this is going. It's dark in here. I can light the way.
Where are you? I should probably go back into my wolf form, huh? Yeah, where are they? Are they just, like, inside of me or something? Are they making that very, very faint glow around me? I guess that helps a little bit. Stone figurine female. Someone carved a simple little figurine of a woman. Perhaps portraiting a friend or relative? I want to know what's the other way. Oh, nothing.
Were these your friends? Captured by the Emperor's guard?
Kalani Totem. Kalani's symbol carved into stone. Looks like her followers were imprisoned here. Hey, fellas. Stone figurine, little boy. Someone carved a simple little figurine of a boy, perhaps portraiting a friend or relative. That's the same description as the other one, pretty much. Small medicine flask. These flasks were used for various medicines. Maybe this place was the infirmary?
This palace is breathtaking, isn't it? The sheer number of people it must have taken to build this.
The remains of a musical instrument. Sort of a weird structure. I'm guessing it could have been a musical instrument once. Yeah, definitely. I've seen those. I don't remember what they're called, though. They have little strips of metal that make the notes when you pluck them. There's that way. And there's this way. Oh, stone figurine male. Let's look at the description for this one. Perhaps portraiting a friend or relative? I do wish the descriptions were more interesting.
We're in the throne room. I can't believe I'm back here. Thank you.
Are you happy now? Did you get your revenge? Because now I have no choice but to bring the Emperor your head. You did this, Kalani. Not me. The next time I see you, I'll have to kill you. My men are coming. Run.
Do you even realize what you have done? Your revolution burnt down our city. Why should I even help you? There's no hope for you. You deserve what you got. Just leave me alone. It doesn't matter if you're sorry now. Maybe this is how I died. What if you have killed me? The City of Light will never welcome you.
I'm not so sure we want to get into the City of Light anymore, given the sort of people they let in. To be clear, it seems to me like Kalani's revolution was entirely justified, so I don't think we have anything to be sorry about, really. Bone flute, a musical instrument handcrafted from animal bones. The sound color of each individual one was unique. Sounded to me like we were howling in a cave. Do they do sound modeling? If we're in a confined kind of cave-like environment? I think? Oh, if I can get there from here without...
Yeah, no.
Well, let's try it one more time. Nope. Even if we're not technically falling, it still considers us falling. I guess an uncontrolled slide isn't all that different, is it?
If this is what got you banned from the City of Light, I'm not sure you can ever redeem yourself. I'm sure that what happened was not your intention, but... the revolution you started led to it happening. I guess everybody deserves a second chance. Come on. We're a team, you and me. I think I know what to do. One place you might be forgiven for what you've done. The Temple of the Sun. High up in the mountains. Where the ancients stood closest to the City of Light. Above all that lives on Earth. If we can get there, I'm sure you can ask for forgiveness. I wonder what happened to you after the fight in the palace. They must have been chasing you with all they had.
Oh, yeah, these are the creatures that look similar to us, but aren't the same. Okay, that was pretty cool. Oh, fish. This is cool. Where'd the sound go? Where did my sound go? There we go, it's back. Oh, no. I don't think I can go backwards. Actually, hold on. Can I? No. No, I can't. That was a really cool sequence. So we're a different type of fish than we were previously. I'm not leaving them on dry land, am I? No, they swam back in. Oh, that is so cool. That's beautiful. Let's go slow motion.
Devastated, as you should. This revolution cost cost us all too much.
I'm still a bit fuzzy on what exactly happened when we took over the Emperor's palace for all of 30 seconds. We got there, we took their necklace, their amulet, away from them, which is incredibly precious, and then we flung it off the top of the place, kind of waved a flag, victory. And then everything was on fire. Is that the thing that we supposedly did wrong? We started fires as part of the revolution and they burned out of control and burned too much? Is that what happened with that? I think so. But the part I'm super not sure about is how did we lose control of the Emperor? Like, a spear got thrown and hit one of the people to the side of us, like one of our guards or one of the people fighting with us. And then the Emperor was up and coming towards us? How does that happen? Did reinforcements arrive or something? That's my best guess. Reinforcements came.
Fire. Didn't you realize the Emperor's guards must have been looking for you everywhere? You should have known they would see you from miles away.
Yeah, it was probably on purpose. Kalani's knife. Even though she never went hunting, she did love her knife as her father had given it to her in better days.
Tazi and dust and ashes. It used to be so beautiful. The pinnacle of Yamran architecture. All my life I admired the minds behind those amazing structures. They could raise the most astonishing buildings out of nothing. I always wondered how they did it.